Keeping your email accounts and messages organized in Mail is easy, thanks to mailboxes. Mailboxes are custom folders you can create to help manage your inbox. To make a new mailbox, click the plus sign in the lower left corner and choose New Mailbox. Select a location and give your mailbox a name. Now you can simply drag and drop messages into it. Create mailboxes to organize email from friends, family, and coworkers. Mail rules can automatically move messages to appropriate mailboxes based on any conditions you choose. Let's create a rule that places email from Emily in the friends mailbox. First, click Add Rule. Next, enter a description and set a rule to look for her address. Then, select the action, in this case, moving the email to the Friends folder. Click OK to save your rule. Now, all messages from Emily will be placed in your Friends mailbox automatically. Another way to keep your mail organized is with smart mailboxes. A smart mailbox helps you locate messages in your inbox based on specific conditions or criteria. To make a smart mailbox, click the plus sign in the lower left corner and choose New Smart Mailbox. Let's create a smart mailbox that looks for email with attachments. First, enter a mailbox name, and then select the condition Contains Attachments. Click OK to save your new smart mailbox. Now, all email with attachments will appear in this smart mailbox. These messages are still in your inbox, the smart mailbox just makes them easier to find.